So I had a dream the other day, and I was with my husband, and he opened up the hood to his semi, and he put sugar cubes in the tank. Now, when he did that, the engine in the semi and the whole hood just started like bubbling, kind of like a volcano, the vinegar and baking soda volcano that we would make as children. Like, it just started bubbling up and sizzling and kind of like that, and it started to explode. Now, me and my husband and the few other people who were with us, we ran, and I could feel like the debris just like, literally I could feel it just hitting me and just hitting me and just hitting me. But for whatever reason, something told me to stand up and go look. So I did. And what I saw was shrapnel. That's what it's called. A piece of shrapnel from the engine of the truck hit the sun. When it hit the sun started to bleed out. Like, it was a lot of blood, unfortunately, but it bled out. And as the sun bled out, this spaceship came from behind it. And as it came from behind it, me and the people were like, oh no, oh, what is gonna happen now? But we stood our ground. And the spaceship, they brought us up into it. And they started testing us. They started testing for our intelligence. They started testing to see not only like, I can't say earthly intelligence, but it's kind of like, how good are your senses really, if that makes any sense? Like, yeah, okay, sure, you can see that this is a tree, but can you feel and sense the components inside that makes up this tree, if that makes any sense? Something like that. But regardless, for whatever reason, I felt like I needed to share that dream with you guys. So let me know what you think about it, and let's have a discussion.
Is this the same dream about